Listen to the llama. Produce your first bomb, add blue glow.
That's it! Let's get out of here.
Thank you. You'll need to transport the bomb to the launcher. Don't worry about building defenses around the track. If the bomb is destroyed, we can always make another. This'll be a run-and-gun style mission. Follow the bomb and keep it safe during transport. One of our drones has taken damage. We can't let the husks destroy the drone. Head to the crash site. Track connection has been made.
rumors, we've been hearing about an even more dangerous part of the storm. A corrosive storm that closes in on you, eventually swallowing you alive. Remember how I said that would never, ever, ever happen here? It's happening here. Landing site spotted. Nice find. We need to retrieve the data before we're overwhelmed by the storm. So you'll want to move quickly. We only have 20 minutes. Keep an eye on the storm's movement on your map. We need to retrieve the data as usual, but this time we need to watch the storm. Exposure to the storm will hurt you. A lot. You'll take damage when you're in the storm, so keep an eye on your health. Any attacks from the storm's creatures could corrupt the data. You'll want to build defenses around the balloon's landing site. We've got a bonus in play.
Thank you.
you're going to retrieve all of the data is to shoot the balloon down as soon as possible. So bring down that balloon, down the data, and get ready to move.
Thank you. Thank you.